TeamFlow allows your team to easily create your process diagrams. Collaborate with your team in real time so that you always have the latest version. TeamFlow uses a data-driven approach to model your process, giving you more than a simple picture. Let's get started with our first diagram. We'll call this process Order Supplies. TeamFlow uses concepts from business process management, like swimlanes, nodes, and diagrams. Let's take a second to go through what some of those terms mean. A swimlane is a person, team, or resource that's responsible for a given activity. A node is an activity like a task, meeting, or decision that's assigned to a swimlane. Now that we have a better understanding of some basic concepts, let's start by creating some swimlanes. For this process, we're going to order supplies from the supplier. Let's title our first swimlane Supplier. Next, we need some additional swim lanes for our purchasing department, the delivery service, and finally the receiving party, which is our manufacturing department. Now, let's create a task. We'll call our first task Submit Order to Purchasing Department. We can clearly see that this task is assigned to the manufacturing department, which means they are the responsible party for completing this task. Next, we'll create a report and title it Supply Order. This is the order that's submitted from the previous task. Now, let's connect these two nodes together to show they are part of a process flow. Start by hovering over the bottom section of the node to find the port and drag an outgoing line to connect to the report node. Excellent. Now, we want to create a meeting called Review Supply Order. For this node, we have two participants, the purchasing department and the manufacturing department. We already have this assigned to the purchasing department, so let's click Edit Meeting and then go to Assign Swim Lanes to Meeting to add the manufacturing department. Finally, we'll create a decision node and call it Order Supplies. For decisions, we can have multiple outgoing lines. One for yes and one for no. For example, if there is an issue with the order, we'll have the no outgoing line connect to the submit order task. This lets the manufacturing department know that they will need a start over. If the order is good to go, then the purchasing department will submit the order to the supplier. Let's fast forward a little bit. As you can see, even a simple process such as this one has many steps and many active parties involved. TeamFlow focuses on process modeling in a fast, clear, and consistent way. This makes it easy to visualize and document your organization's process workflows, increasing visibility and improving productivity. Today, we only covered a few of the features in TeamFlow. However, if you find yourself needing help or have a question, please don't hesitate to click the help icon in the top right of your screen. With over 30 years of modeling and analyzing workflows for organizations across the world, TeamFlow can help you see how work happens.